está aquí arriba.
Okay. It's trying to load. Dude, you see pictures of like people on the floor, man?
Mm-mm, I haven't seen any.
What, like that?
Yeah.
What? 144 Baker 40. What's up with it?
Yep. And a Chrysler Pacifica for the van. 79 David 401.
What is that?
Security van. They're getting a call. 425B. It's on Lexor property. We're not sure if they're involved. What's going on? And they're not sure exactly where they are right now.
Can you write to us?
So we got 425Bs with those two. And unsure on color, just to like.
Okay. Give me the license plate on Hyundai again.
Hyundai is 144 Baker 40,
and the Pacifica?
79 David 401. Both newer models, unknown on the color.
Is the
first
Hyundai,
the first one is a Hyundai
SUV?
Or a Hyundai?
Hyundai SUV or a
sedan?
Sedan?
What's 425 about him?
And what is 425 about it?
I'm going to find out.
Because those vehicles...
It's a Hyundai Tucson, so it's a small SUV.
Okay.
What they see on it that would make it...
Have a description of the people, of the occupants.
They got it from their watch, their corporate watch center. All they got was the vehicle.
Okay. Did that just happen?
What did he say?
WTF, but didn't say WTF.
Yeah, somebody's in emergency on our radios right now.
So it's parked somewhere over here. I mean, if they gotta, if they're looking at it from a camera, then they gotta know where it is.
Yeah, that's true. If they saw it on camera, what part of the property did they see it?
That's what we're trying to find out. They saw it on Luxor property? They're finding out right now.
Okay, because if a camera saw it,
we should know where
it hasn't moved, it should still be in the same spot that the camera saw it.
Yeah, that's what we're trying to figure out.
I know you know. I understand you get it, buddy.
Yeah, I know. Security, she's trying to help us out. She's trying to get all the information.
Well, Michael Bennett, how you feeling about yourself right now, sir?
He don't care. He's probably like, yeah, this is the kid. Now, who knows what he thinks? I don't know. Me too. I love the department. Every meal of peace.
Right now,
I
got you. Don't they have that new Facebook 360 or whatever that heck that thing is?
Yeah.
Yeah, where the heck is that freaking? I don't have social media, but it's on that 360 thing. Yeah, he's speaking. He's speaking right now. We're listening to it. Yep. So, the people at Muster, did they actually see these vehicles, or are they taking the information that the sheriff is?
They actually saw the vehicle, they're trying to find them now. They've got no other information. Security here has no other information.
Two off-duty officers have passed away.
What? Metro? Yeah, one of the officers who shot is my wife's friend's husband. She just texted me the friend. Huh? Do you know him?
Yeah.
You know his wife?
I know the wife's brother-in-law. Like, from the other side.
The two officers from
there? That's what he just said. I'm not sure. I hope not.
The one that got shot, the FD unit.
So he was negative 445 or so.
Thank you, 419.
Sorry, sir.
Okay. Negative 445. We gotta wait to see what Sarge says. So he was
special event, that's what it's called.
Until Sarge texts us what to do. Very shocking.
20, confirmed. Today, two officers.
Are you joking? Oh my goodness. 20 dead? I thought he said 2. So the suspect possibly parked his vehicle here? Yeah.
The traffic that was going on in our ear, we were doing a lot of things at one time.
Yeah.
Because it got quiet afterwards, it doesn't mean that all that didn't happen at that point.
Exactly. It probably all, we just didn't know. Does he?
Wait. Wait, that Audi was one of the self-driving cars?
No, it's self-driving, like a Google.
Yeah.
Autopilot.
Right.
That's
the
fire car hanging out.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh.
Can't come this way. You can go over to the valet right there behind you. You can't come this way. No. No. That way. Follow the light. Thank you.
I don't blame that people calling me.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what? They're not going to be close again.
Yeah. No, this is not going to be affected. That was jackass. Probably took some mothers away from some children away from parents. Unfortunately, this could be something some terrorists could be studying, like looking at how we respond.
Yeah.